our wide stance and soft knees.
It makes it, I can tell the difference in my balance since we started doing this class.
Right on, it's working then. That's awesome. Good. Right on. So far, our wide stance, soft knees, and I thought we'd just wake up the nerves first, get them all stimulated. And our breath. There we go. All right. And shake them out, loosen them up. That's it. All right. Now the knees and ankles, just a little bit of bouncing. Loosen them up. Nice. All right, so while we're here, let's keep it wide. And we'll loosen up with our tree. So our limbs are out, and we'll sway in the way. Breathing while we're moving. Like a palm tree in a hurricane. We bend, but we don't break. Nice, that's it. And we'll bring it back. Right on. All right, we got loosened up. Now, through our warriors, I'm just going to just a little here. We'll start with our wide stance. Make our horse stance. Then we'll turn the foot out. We've got our lunge. Now both hands over the front knee. Bring it up as high as we can. And then bend the knee. Reach and breathe. Relax it down. Take the arms over legs. Nice. Warrior two, look at the front hand and bend the knee. Nice, that's it. Now think about the body weight on the back leg. Good. Hold and breathe. Relax it. Turn the front hand up. Bring it up to exalted warrior. Looking up and breathe. Sweep it down. Forearm to knee. Bring the back hand up overhead. Make our modified angle. Nice, you got it. Reach, reach and breathe. Sweep it back. Straight leg lunge. Now push the front palm up. Our Egyptian warrior. Push up. And a breath. Sweep it down. Touch the inside of the knee. Make our triangle. Bring the back hand to the center of the body. And straight up. Reach. One more reach. And a breath. Sweep it down. Fist to the side. Sorry. Push the palm out and bend the knee. Our football warrior. Like the quarterback running through the field. Relax. Turn it forward. Nice. All right. So,
I think I pulled a muscle here.
I think you, the hip, it looked like. I'm sorry.
Not your fault.
Let's do our jet. So, bring the feet and knees together. Squat down into it. Stick the tush out and push the palms back. I'm a jet taken off the runway. And a breath. Bring it up. Nice. Now we have our warriors on the other side. So step the wide on horse stance. Turn the foot to the other side. Here comes the front. We have our lunge. Both hands over the front knee. And bring it up. As high as we can. And bend the knee. In our crescent, reach and breathe. Over legs. That's it. Our warrior two. Bend the knee and look at the hand. Front hand. And think about the weight on the back leg. Our good posture and breath. Relax it. Turn the front hand up. Bring it up to exalted warrior. Bend the knee. And a breath. Forearm to knee. Nice. Our modified angle. Back hand up overhead. Reach and breathe. Sweep it back. Straight leg lunge. Push the front palm up. Our Egyptian warrior, push it up. And a breath. Relax it down. Touch the inside of the knee. Making our triangle. Bring the back hand to the center and sweep it up. One more reach. Reach and breathe. Bring it down. Fist to the side. Push the palm forward and bend. Our football warrior. Push and breathe. Relax it. Turn it forward. Step it back. Nice. All right. So one more time with our jet. Feet and knees together. Squat down into it. Stick the tush out and push the palms back. We're taking off and breathing. Bring it up. Very nice. All right. So, how about a drink and a breath? And then we'll do another round.
Mamma mia. Mamma mia.
It's the weather that doesn't help.
Oh. I miss a nice hardwood floor in my bare feet. That I know is clean.
Right.
No floor is clean.
Yeah.
You know, I feel I have to wash these socks whenever I exercise. I can't walk inside with these. They're so dirty.
Right.
Ever since COVID, I've been more picky about it.
It happens.
gonna do?
We got another round. Are you ready?
What, a warrior?
No. To the side of the chair.
Oh,
but the balance now.
Yes, the balance.
Right, 1 foot in front of the other.
Yes,
okay.
Exactly.
1, 2, 3. Here we go.
Got it.
Up we go.
That's right.
Oh.
Yeah, that's a really important one.
It is. You're right.
Now I feel like an old lady.
Sorry. This little leg next to the chair. Step straight back. We'll start with our pyramid.
Next to the chair.
Yep. The leg next to the chair comes back.
Oh.
There you go.
Okay.
Nice. Okay. So now we'll slide down. Use the chair to help support the body. Try to bring the body parallel to the floor. Okay. Into our pyramid. Hold and breathe.
Is your knee bent?
No, it's straight. That's the hard part. Now breathing it up and bend the front knee. Step it back. Nice.
I aged 20 years.
Just doing that last one.
Oh, man. Oh.
Darn it.
Oh.
We'll use them the same leg. We'll come behind.
God, you have no mercy.
I'm sorry.
No.
Oh. I'm going to report you to
social services.
Social services.
Right?
I'm going to get it. Oh. Oh.
All right, there you go.
Yeah.
Stretch it out. We've got our balance. Find our focus. And if we can, lift them forward and up. Take it as high as you can. Now reach for the sky. don't fall. Reach. Reach and breathe. Relax it down. Take your time. That's it. Step them out. Give them a break.
I was doing pretty good for a little while.
You made it.
I did do some downs.
So let's make it harder.
Yeah, sure.
Heel to toe. Squeeze the legs together. Find the stability. Now bring the arms out to the side. And forward. Sweep them together. Take it back out. Okay, step them out. Give the instep a break. And now, in front. So the foot next to the chair comes across in front. Find our stability. That's it. We twist a little, the body turns a little just to help the legs. And if we can, bring them out to the side and up. Try and bring the palms together. Growing up, growing for the sky, reaching.
No.
And then we'll pull it down. Bring it to the chest. Very nice. Step it out. Give them a break. So we're all closed up. Let's take it wide. So as wide as we can, our horse stance. Then we'll bring the arms up. Make our warrior goddess. Squat into it. Feel those muscles. And breathe. Relax it. And bring it back. nice to the chair, come straight back. Make our straight leg lunge once again. And bring the body down. Use the hands for support. Try and make the body parallel to the floor. Hold and breathe. Bring it up, bend the knee, step it back. Nice, all right. Now, foot next to the chair comes behind, so the feet are in line, but not touching. We find our stability. If we can, use the chair if we need it. Now bring the hands forward and up. Take your time. That's it. We'll make it. We got it up. Now reach higher. Reach. Oh no. Reach with balance. And we'll sweep it back down. Nice, all right. Step it out.
I have a question. Do you think shoes, special shoes, would help? Do you think, I've seen a lot of people do it in bare feet, but.
Barefoot's better.
Better than solid, like sneakers, good solid barefoot.
Because they don't let your foot flex, and your foot is what? Your foot being able to flex and move is what gives you the best balance.
Okay.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure. I've got funny feet.
Right. I get that.
I didn't know that. Okay.
No, you're all good. Yeah. The shoe actually interferes with us being able to feel the floor. So let's try heel to toe. Squeeze them together.
Squeeze what?
The legs, squeeze the legs together.
Oh.
Find our balance. Maybe. Oh, okay. Now bring it out to the side. And forward. Nice. That's it. Take it back out. It's so hard to move and keep the balance. Relax them back down. Nice. All right. Step them out. Give them a break.
She's doing a lot better, isn't she? You do have your balance, don't you?
I can feel a huge difference.
It shows of what you're doing, too.
It's working. That's awesome.
Yeah, it's working for you.
So let's do the last one.
Sorry.
You're all good.
I just wanted to.
I appreciate it. So, same thing. Cross the front. Once again, squeeze the legs together. Turns the body just a little. Find our balance. Now take them out to the side and up. Take your time. Bring the palms and reach it higher. Reach and pull them down to the chest. Very nice. Step it out. Give it a break. One more big one. As wide as we can. Our big horse stance. Think about the good posture. Squat down into it. And then bring the arms. Yes, that's it. Super strong warrior goddess. And a breath. Relax it. And bring it back. Very nice. So how about a drink and a breath? makes it harder, makes you more stiff. Yeah.
That's why I wear warmer clothes, because it's not good to do it if it's cold.
Well, that's true, yeah.
Yeah. So my body hasn't gotten warmed up at all. I'm still
cold.
I feel chills on my arms.
Oh. And I hate to say
it. It's true, yeah.
I wish sometimes I could just cool down.
You're always hot.
Always, yeah. And
yeah.
Then the hot flashes make it even worse. Yeah.
Well, you wait till that'll change. You'll be freezing with everything.
Well, I had a hysterectomy, so it's,
right.
It's been forced.
To, but in the middle of the night, like last night, I'm sleeping and I throw everything off and I'm like,
yeah.
Yeah, I think that is
night sweats. Yeah.
I have to sleep in just a short sleeve top. I can't even wear bottoms. I get so hot.
Uh-huh. I just sleep, you know, with the short sleeve top. Yeah, isn't that funny? You go to bed freezing, you wake up hot.
It has to do with the thermoregulation. It gets messed up, you know, especially as we get hormones thrown off.
Yeah, hormones are different things in different hours, I guess.
Yes, yeah.
Do you want one more round? And we can meditate? One more round of what?
Yoga.
You know, I don't think I can do anything.
No? Okay.
I just...
You're all good. Let's do... We'll do the hand postures then.
What was the one more around you?
The one-legged.
Oh.
The hard ones.
Oh. I can't believe you. I'm with her.
That's cool.
Yeah. I'm with her.
So everything hurts.
I forgot what that one leg... Oh, that is... Yeah. With this, it's best that you just...
No, you're all good.
I'm with her.
That sounds fine, right?
Okay.
Good, so get comfortable in the chair.
Oh,
just let it go. Let the tension go. Slow breath. And we'll move our chakras. So starting at the tailbone, we'll use the thumb and forefinger. Thinking about our tailbone as our grounding, our connection, our roots to earth. And we picture it as red, breathing in red to the tailbone. Exhale the pain and negativity. Breathing in red. Exhale black. In the sacral chakra, our navel, it's our procreative organs and our seat of creativity. And we picture it as orange, breathing in orange to the navel. Exhale the pain and negativity, push it out. Breathing in orange. Exhale, black. Now the solar plexus. So right behind the sternum, innervates our entire digestive tract from beginning to end. Picturing it as bright yellow. Breathing in yellow to the sternum. Exhale the pain and negativity. Push it out. Breathing in yellow. Exhale black. Now bring it to the heart. So I'll use the hand that we write with to direct the energy to the heart. And the heart is both love and life. So I like to do both pink and green. So bringing pink and green together and breathing in pink and green to the heart. Exhale the pain and negativity. Breathing in pink and green. Exhale black. verbal and chemical communication, our voice box and thyroid. We picture it as blue, and breathing in blue to the throat. Exhale the pain and negativity. Breathing in blue. Exhale black. We come to the third eye. Our forward thinking and intuition. The little voice in our head. We use the diamond to direct the energy to it. And we picture it as violet. So breathing in violet. To the third eye in the center of the brain. Exhale the pain and negativity. Breathing in violet. Exhale black. Nice. And our crown chakra. So we think about the whole top of the head. The whole brain is covered in nerve tissue, our meninges. So it makes it one huge chakra. It's our connection to the universe, our communication with God and the divine. And it's always going back and forth between us. So we're grateful for it. And we picture it as white. Breathing in white to the top of the head. Exhale the pain and negativity. Breathing in white. Exhale black. All right. So let's bring it all together. Try and picture all those colors. Red, orange, yellow, green, pink. Blue, violet, and white, out and around the body, always circulating into our aura, or our electromagnetic field. Our energy is always surrounding us, always around us. So pick your color. If you don't know what color your aura is, pick your color and surround yourself with it. Picture yourself in a big bubble of color. Now breathe it in. Make it bright. Make it strong. Exhale the pain and negativity. Push it out. Breathing in your color. You're glowing brightly from head to toe. Exhale black. Yeah, it's my knee that don't like me.
Are you going home now?
Yeah.